गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन, आई एम फाइन, हाउ आर यू, आई होप यू विल बी फाइन। वेलकम बैक इन माय चैनल डॉक्टर सत्येंद्र कुमार। डियर फ्रेंड्स, इफ यू वांट दिस टाइप ऑफ वीडियोस रिलेटिव टू मैथमेटिक्स फॉर हायर लेवल, देन यू नीड टू सब्सक्राइब, शेयर एंड लाइक माय वीडियोस एंड माय चैनल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस रेसिड्यू डेफिनेशन एंड वी कैन सॉल्व सम प्रॉब्लम ऑफ फंक्शन रेसिड्यू इवेल्यूएट रेसिड्यू एट गिवन पोल्स। नाउ डेफिनेशन ऑफ द रेसिड्यू एट ए पोल। डेफिनेशन ऑफ रेसिड्यू एट ए पोल। लेट जेड इक्वल टू ए बी ए पोल ऑफ ऑर्डर एम ऑफ ए सिंगल वैल्यूड फंक्शन एफ जेड एंड गामा बी एनी सर्किल ऑफ रेडियस स्मॉल आर एंड सेंटर जेड इज इक्वल टू ए कंटेनिंग नो अदर सिंगुलरिटी एक्सेप्ट जेड इज इक्वल टू ए देन द फंक्शन एफ जेड इज रेगुलर विद इन द रीजन जेड माइनस ए मॉडुलस ग्रेटर देन जीरो लेसर देन स्मॉल आर। सो वी कैन एक्सपेंड एफ जेड एक्सपेंड एफ जेड इन ए लॉरेंट सीरीज इन द रीजन जेड माइनस ए मॉडुलस ग्रेटर देन जीरो लेसर देन स्मॉल आर। देयरफोर एफ जेड इक्वल टू समीशन एन इज इक्वल टू जीरो टू इन्फिनिटी ए एन जेड माइनस ए होल पावर एन प्लस समीशन एन इज इक्वल टू वन टू इन्फिनिटी बी एन जेड माइनस ए होल पावर माइनस एन। वी हैव ए एन इज इक्वल टू वन अपॉन टू पाई आई इंटीग्रेशन ओवर कंटूर गामा एफ जेड डी जेड अपॉन जेड माइनस ए होल पावर एन प्लस वन एंड बी एन इज इक्वल टू वन अपॉन टू पाई आई इंटीग्रेशन ओवर कंटूर गामा एफ जेड डी जेड अपॉन जेड माइनस ए होल पावर माइनस एन प्लस वन। ओके स्टूडेंट, In particular case, n is equal to 1, that is b1 is equal to 1 upon 2 pi I integration gamma fz dz. That is the coefficient b1, that is the coefficient b1 is called the residue of fz at z is equal to a. Okay. Now repeat the definition of residue. Let z is equal to a be a pole of order m of a single valued function fz, and gamma be any circle of radius r, and center z is equal to a, containing no other singularity except z is equal to a in this annulus, then the function fz is regular within the annulus or region z minus a modulus greater than 0 lesser than small r. So we can expand fz in a Lorentz series in this annulus. Therefore, fz is equal to summation n is equal to 0 to infinity a n z minus a whole power n plus n is equal to 1 to infinity b n z minus a whole power minus n. We have a n is equal to 1 upon 2 pi I integration over control gamma fz dz upon z minus a whole power n plus 1, and b n equal 1 upon 2 pi I integration over gamma fz dz upon z minus a whole power minus n plus 1. But in particular case, then n is equal to 1, then b1 is equal to 1 upon 2 pi a integration over gamma fz dz, and z minus a whole power 0 will be 1. Therefore, we can say the coefficient b1 is called the residue of fz at z is equal to a. Okay. Now, method of finding out residues. Method of finding out residues there are some method. Now method number first, if fz has a simple pole at z is equal to a, then residue fz or fa, fz z is equal to a, that is fa, equal limit z tending to a z minus a fz. This is the first method. Now, second method, if fz has a pole of order m, has a pole of order m at z is equal to a, then residue FA equal limit z tending to a 1 upon factorial m minus 1 and d to the power m minus 1 dz m minus 1 z minus a whole power m into fz. Now third case, if fz is of the form, if fz is of the form, what is the form? That is fz is equal to phi z upon psi z. We have psi a is equal to 0, but phi a e naught is equal to 0. Where z is equal to a is a simple pole of fz. Where z equal to a is the simple pole of fz, then residue fa is equal to limit z tending to a phi z upon psi dash z. Okay, now four method: residue of fz at z is equal to a, pole, the nature of pole, simple or order m. In this case the pole will be simple or will be order of order m, equal coefficient of 1 upon t in f a plus t expanded in power of t in power of t, where t is sufficiently large. Sufficiently large. Now fifth number: residue of fz at infinity. Residue of fz at z equal infinity equal limit z tending to infinity minus z fz, or minus bracket coefficient of 1 upon z, coefficient of 1 upon z in the expansion of fz, in the expansion of fz for value of z in the neighborhood of in the neighborhood of z equal to infinity. Now repeat again. Fifth point: residue of fz at z equal to infinity equal limit z tending to infinity minus z fz, or another method, equal minus coefficient of 1 upon z in the expansion of fz for values of z in the neighborhood of z is equal to infinity. Okay student, there are some problems of residues. Now problem number first problem: find the residue of z cos 1 upon z at z equal to 0. Answer: let fz is equal to z cos 1 1 upon z. That is z, the expansion of cos 1 upon z, 1 minus 1 upon factorial 2 z square plus 1 upon factorial 4 z to the power 4 minus 2 dot. This is equal to z minus 1 upon 2 z plus 1 upon factorial 4 z cube minus 2 dot. Here coefficient of 1 upon z. Is minus 1 upon 2. Therefore, residue of z is equal to a is equal to minus 1 upon 2. Now, next problem. Problem 2. Find the residue of fz. Residue of fz equal z cube upon z square minus 1 at z equal to infinity. Solution: since fz is equal to z cube upon z square minus 1, now z cube taking the common of z square, so 1 minus 1 upon z square whole power minus 1 expand by Taylor theorem, by binomial expansion, that is 1 plus 1 upon z square plus 1 upon z to the power 4 plus 1 upon z to the power 6 or plus dot dot, all terms are positive and goes to infinity. Now z plus 1 upon z plus 1 upon z to the power 3 plus up to dot dot, that is residue f z is equal to infinity is equal to 1. Okay. Now another method. Since fz have z is equal to plus 1 or z is equal to minus 1, 2 simple poles. Now residue at z is equal to 1, say R1, this is equal to limit z tending to 1 z minus 1 into fz, this is equal to limit z tending to 1 z minus 1. Now value of fz, z cube upon z square minus 1, that is z minus 1 into z plus 1. Now z minus 1 cancel by z minus 1. Now tending to z tending to 1, this is equal to 1 plus 1 plus 1, now 1 upon 2. That is the, this is the value of residue at z is equal to plus 1. Similarly, we can calculate residue at z is equal to minus 1. Say R2, this is equal to limit z tending to minus 1, now z plus 1 fz, this is equal to limit z tending to minus 1 z plus 1 z cube upon z plus 1 z minus 1. Now this by cancel, minus 1 ka whole cube upon minus 1 minus 1, that is plus 1. Now total sum of residues, that is summation r, now r1 plus r2, this is equal to 1 plus half plus half, this is equal to 1. 1 is the total sum of all residues. Therefore, residues at z is equal to infinity, this is equal to minus sum of residue, that is minus 1. That is minus 1. The coefficient of residue at z is equal to infinity is equal to minus 1. Here the coefficient of 1 upon z is equal to plus 1, and the residue at z is equal to infinity equal minus 1. This is the according to the point number 5. Okay. Now next problem, problem number 3. Find the each pole, find the each pole and its order and calculate residue at each of the pole fz equal z square z minus 1 whole square z plus 2. Okay, student. Now for pole of given fz, pole, we demolish the denominator of the function, that is z minus 1 whole square into z plus 2, this is equal to 0. That is z is equal to 1 pole of order 2, z equal minus 2 is a simple pole. Okay, now residue at z is equal to one. Say R1 equal to limit z tending to 1. The order of pole is equal to 2. Now 1 upon factorial 1 and 1 times differentiation d upon dz, z minus 1 whole square into fz, this is equal to limit z tending to 1 d upon dz, z minus 1 whole square, now fz, z square upon z minus 1 whole square, z plus 2, this cancel by this, now differentiate, limit z tending to 1, divide rule z plus 1 whole square, now differentiation of z square 2z into z plus 2 as it, minus differentiation of z plus 2, that is 1 into z square, then we get z square plus 4z, limit z tending to 1, z plus 2 whole square, z square plus 4z, now on limit 1 plus 4 upon 3 square, this is equal to 5 upon 9. This is the residue value of fz at z is equal to plus 1. Similarly, we can calculate the residue of function at z is equal to minus 2, say R2. That is, R2 is a residue at z is equal to minus 2. This is a simple pole, therefore limit z tending to minus 2, z plus 2 into fz, this is equal to limit z tending to minus 2, z plus 2, z square upon z minus 1 whole square, not z plus 2 cancelled by z plus 2. Now minus 2 square upon minus 2 minus 1 whole square, this is equal to 4 upon 9. Okay, student. Problem number 4. Problem 4. Find the residue of fz. Fz is equal to cot pi z upon z minus a whole square. Now solution. There is a first problem here. There are number of poles for in this function. Now we can explain fz cos pi z upon sin pi z into z minus a whole square. Four pole sin pi z into z minus a whole square is equal to 0. That is, z minus a whole square is equal to 0 imply z is equal to a is a pole of order 2. Okay? Now, sin pi z is equal to 0 equal to sin n pi, that is z is equal to n, where n belongs to I. N belongs to I are simple poles of fz. Simple pole of fz. If n is finite, then z is equal to infinity is the limit point of the poles. Is the limit point of these poles. So, z is equal to infinity is the non-isolated essential symmetry. Is the non-isolated essential singularity. Okay? At z is equal to infinity, function has a non-isolated essential singularity. Since z is equal to infinity is a limit point of these poles, z is equal to n. Okay? Now, there are two main poles. One, z is equal to a, is a simple pole of order 2, and z is equal to n are simple poles also. Now, we can calculate residue. First, at z is equal to a, residue at z is equal to a say R1, that is R1 is equal to limit z tending to a 1 upon factorial 1 d upon dz cot pi z. This is equal to limit z tending to a minus k pi cos k square pi z. This will be minus pi cos k square pi a. Okay? This is the residue value of the function at pole z is equal to a of order 2. Now, residue at z equal to n, say R2. Now R2 is equal to limit z tending to n phi z upon psi dash z, where psi z is equal to sin pi z. Okay, now phi z equal cos pi z upon z minus a whole square. Now putting the value of this limit z tending to n, now phi z cos pi z upon z minus a whole square upon psi dash z, the value of psi z sin pi z, the differential with respect to z, pi cos pi z. Now cos pi z cancel by cos pi z, this is equal to after that limit z tending to n 1 upon pi n minus a whole square. This is the residue value of the function at z is equal to n, denoted by R2. Okay. Now next problem, problem number 5. Find the residue of sin z upon z to the power 8 at z is equal to 0. Okay, student. Answer 4 pole z to the power 8 is equal to 0, that is z is equal to 0 is a pole of order 8 therefore residue f0 z is equal to 0 limit z tending to 0 1 upon factorial 7 and differentiate 7 times with respect to z of sin z this is equal to limit z tending to 0 1 upon factorial 7 minus k cos z, now this is equal to minus 1 upon 7 since cos 0 is equal to plus 1. Now problem number 6, find the residue of fz pi cos pi cosec pi z cosec pi cosec pi z at z is equal to n. Now answer fz is equal to pi cosec pi z, this is equal to pi upon sin pi z 4 pole sin pi z is equal to 0, this is equal to sin n pi, now pi z is equal to n pi, that is z is equal to n and where n belongs to I. Okay. Now n is finite. Here we can say Z is equal to n are simple poles. Z is equal to n are a simple pole, and Z is equal to infinity is the limit point of these poles. Now at Z is equal to infinity, the function has non isolated essential singularity. Okay? Now but where the our purpose is here only residue calculation. Now Z is equal to n, where n belongs to I, n is finite, are simple poles. Now residue at Z is equal to n, this can be written as limit Z tending to n phi Z upon psi dash Z. Now phi Z equal to pi and psi Z is equal to sin pi Z. Okay? Now limit Z tending to n pi upon pi cos pi Z. This cancel by this. This is equal to 1 upon cos n pi. Now this is equal to 1 upon minus 1 to the power n. Now minus 1 to the power n divide and multiply it. Okay? Now residue at Z is equal to n will be minus 1 to the power n. Okay? Since minus 1 to the power 2n always plus 1.